A Long Island country club was fined $17,000 for hosting a wedding where 30 guests contracted COVID.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.